In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See, written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
Nighttime. Burning Mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Go see the commandant.
Yeah.
this down, I'd say.
Don't raise your weapon to me. I'll tell you instead that the warlords who entered that big ship was the Scrotus himself and his underling, the Stankum. You want to die? Go right in.
You came for me.
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ! The ruination of Stankum, they said. The one who thieved my big block. And my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag. As if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing. About you, a woman, a child, a whole little family. You must be the dad. Well, now, Daddy's gonna die.
Hear that? We got company.
Final touches. Always Daddy by the finest artists. Oh, and there's a surprise for you. I'll tell you, my blade peels away the first layer of your skin.
What are you talking about? What is he dying?
First!
What did he tell you?
Lord Scrotus was here! He heard that monkey song and he dug it about a little family! A woman and a child, a dog. Lord Scrotus gonna hurt you more than you could ever hurt me! He's there right now, killing him slow! In all sorts of tasty ways!
But I took it upon myself to bring her back to her birthplace. My angel, the magnum opus.
You stole it.
Righteous, it was not, I confess. But what could this lowly acolyte do? What could I possibly do? You meant to take her from me. You meant to plant your petrol tanks back here.
So?
So? Where would Chumbucket be? What's my place?
It doesn't matter anymore.
Sage, I should have trusted you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I was scared, Sage. The opus. I was scared for her. Talk to me. Sage, talk to me. What are you going to do?
Recently killed.
No,
killed your enemies?
My allies,
or is it your family you killed? There's blood on your hands.
I know it was wrong what I did, but what could I have done?
For you, Wild Eyes.
Do you not know? You kill them both. You kill all you touch. Hope is dead. Glory is lost. All is gone.
I saw that slick ride of yours spin off in a cloud of dust. To the south, I think.
Scrotus. I will have his blood.
Where he goes, no state, only his war boys know his pattern. His zip hearts are desperate on holy mutations.
Blood bag upside down in the organic mechanics. He called himself Scab. Was a war boy, he said, was with Scrotus. He said so. He'll know. Yeah, he'll know. And he will. Tell me.